the sort of blues premise, I guess, is there's an annual purge night across America, where it is legal on all levels to commit murder. So people kind of take to the streets and go up against each other with weaponry, and people with money kind of lock their doors and sit in and watch.